Introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Blake Walter.
Okay, hi, my name is Kaylee Gallagher. I'm in 12th grade.
I'm a senior at Hollidaysburg Area High School.
What is going on?
Could you describe your average day?
I wake up, usually my dad wakes me up, and I go downstairs, have a bowl of cereal. Okay, and then I go through the school day. My favorite part of my day is when TJ.
It's on Friday, but he missed you three, so here's a candy bar for you to share.
Yes.
I love them.
I go to school. I have my core classes in the beginning of the day, and then I have a simple second half of the day, and I usually have like soccer or Footloose after school.
I'm in Footloose this year. Footloose, kick off your Sunday shoes.
Please, Louise, pull me off of my knees. Are you happy with your life currently?
Yes, I'm very happy with my life.
You said you were in a good mood today.
Is there anything that bothers you in life?
The stress, probably, of being a senior.
In life?
Just in general.
I don't like math at all, so math, I probably is really good, but it's dumb. Okay, next question.
What are you most worried about for your transformation?
Okay, I'm worried about probably what people will say to me, and then I'm worried about probably what they will keep saying to me after the transformation, or like how they'll treat me after that.
I'm worried about what people think I'm like doing that day, and like what they'll think of me.
So long.
How long have you known Blake Walter? How long have you known Kaylee Gallagher? Known Blake Walter. Kaylee Gallagher. Known Blake Walter.
Since sixth grade.
I've known her since I was in fifth grade. Like 3 or 4 years.
Since second grade.
Since I was in fourth grade.
And what's your honest opinion of him?
He's kind of cool. His pants are kind of tight.
I don't really talk to him as much because I don't have many classes with him, but he's okay.
And he's like really fun to party with, so.
And he is very dedicated to everything he does. Like, he always works really hard.
Blake is my really good friend.
And would you say you are pretty close friends?
Yeah, I would say that.
We used to be a lot closer than we are now, but we're still friends. I think she's like the nicest girl I've ever met.
And what do you think of her ensemble today?
I think it's very different than what she usually wears.
She just looks gorgeous. Like, it's a total transformation. Like, it's not, she's like pretty all the time, but like today you can just like tell that like she's something else.
Have you seen Blake today?
Yes, hair's flat.
Yeah.
What do you think of it?
I thought, wow, that flannel, that's something, because flannels are in. I'm not really a fan of flannels, but whatever, he likes.
We wouldn't be seen dead here in the day. I guess you're lucky that it's dark now. If I like it Thursday, impress the Empress, take a shot now.
We got the glow in our mouths.
White jeans are out. White teeth jeans are out. If you want, we'll help tonight, just what it seems.
Yeah, the
bruises I like it.
Okay. Okay, so how was your day?
It was a little bit abnormal, but other than that, it was pretty good.
Today was an alright day, I guess you could say.
What do you mean by abnormal?
Well, some people like looked at me differently because I don't usually dress like this, but it wasn't too bad.
Did you receive any comments about your appearance?
I did get people looking at me differently, and they did ask me why I dressed differently and had my hair different. So yeah, I got a lot about the hair more than the clothes.
Did you receive like any rude comments?
One of my friends called me a slut. She could have been joking, but yeah, she did.
Aside from today, what is one of the worst comments that you've ever received?
That I was stupid.
Emotionally, I've got bullied online. One of the worst comments I received is that I'm a huge fag, I guess you could say.
So, how does this like little like experiment like change your outlook on others and like how you see people?
It like shows me how people treat people differently because of like how they dress and
yeah. It just, I know that people are noticing what you wear every day and how you are every day, and if you do change, they will say something and they will notice that.
Awesome, thank you.
You're welcome. Thanks for having me.
Blinking like the lights in the underpass.